quick curly short for you. I am just about to tie off and stitch in these threads. I like to thread my ends in, so not everybody likes to do this, but if you like to do this, quick tip for you. I've got four ends here. I've got two threads from this element here and two threads from this one, where I stopped and started. I am going to thread the ends in. Now I thread them in by all four threads go through the needle. I take a loop around the needle, create that knot, and you see there, and I'll take the needle up. I'm going to have to thread my needle again. Now the trick here is use your needle to take it down to the surface of the quilt, and use your needle to create that space. There's a little space there between the bottom of the thread where it needs to push into the quilt and the actual knot. Now that little space is quite important. If your knot is directly on the surface of your quilt, it's really difficult to bury that knot. So I've used the needle to take it down, and then it creates that natural gap. Rethread it, and then I go in the hole where the threads came out. I aim to get in the middle of the sandwich and then pop it through. And then that thread has taken the knot and buried it, and it's nice and neat. So there you go, quick curly short for you.